study individually, but at the same time, if you go to the course in a group such as yours, it's very strong and therapeutic as well. So actually, just listen to yourself. If a dream holds you, go there and hold it. If there is a little snail, you know, you just play child in the forest. Try to be a child in the forest, and you will get the best out of it. Yeah? Mm-hmm. You know about herbs? Yeah. Herbs are a good connection with nature because they're like... Plants of power. Herbs, yes? You can actually enjoy herbs to stay alive, like fully, potentially. If you grow them, if you have a garden, it connects you with four beings of the elements very strongly. And it's a way of life, actually. You know? Herbs are like a good beginning, you know, to stay in contact with nature. You can check it out. Maybe smell a bit. Like, I think all these plants, they grow in your garden, in your countries as well. So I don't think we have so much different of plants. Yeah.